Yes, that's right. You've got a sheet, purple sheet in front of you there. And so brand new words. I'll tell you a little bit about the background. There's a retired Salvation Army commissioner, which is like a bishop in the Church of England, Harry Reid. He's written some beautiful poems and songs over the years. And he's aged 19, he lives in Bournemouth, and every week he writes a new poem and he posts it on Facebook. And at the beginning of February, he wrote these words, and I thought, oh, that would make a lovely hymn. So I had to think about what tune. I couldn't think of any new tune of myself, but I had to think about what tunes were already existing that perhaps these words would go to. And in the full Mission Praise books, these books don't go far enough, tune number 975, which is called Before the Throne of God Above, the words fit to that. So I did contact him and ask him if it would be okay to use it, told him about my suggestion, and he said, yes, go ahead. So this, I think, is the world premiere of using Commissioner Harry Reid's poem as a hymn, and you get the first chance to sing it.
Are we recording it?
I'm going to try and record it.
I'm going to try and record it.
And dear Commissioner Harry, if this works out, you'll be receiving a copy of this later.
Thank you, Harry. Thank you, Helga. What a lovely combination of the two. Really good. Thank you very, very much.
You like that one?
Mm.